Okay. Weapon upgrade for Durgan. Map to this area. Okay. So my guess is that out this door will link up with this passage up here. Presumably they can, and then follow it back, it'll double back this way. Yep. Called it. This side of the passage, just for the sake of completeness. More bugs. Flank. Run off, good. On samurai. Not back attack. Okay, so we're just gonna. So I'll do a restrict shot on you. Otherwise, just fight you normally. Minor daimyo, sorry. You, because Ricardo's hit a little more hit points now, so he's protected. Down this way. How are we doing for inventory? Got one more slot available, I think. Find Ooh, I don't know what you are. Oh, dragon. Okay. Okay, so you're gonna be tricky. Double slash two. That way, and I'm gonna have you use the front ranks to fit defense. Worked. Oh, the restrict shot didn't. Oh, I didn't realize that. Okay. So the restrict shot and the back attack override each other. Aha, okay. That's no good. I don't think that counts as a spell cancel. Let's try it again. With the back attack. And do I have a... Okay, so it doesn't work for double attacks either, but what with the double attacks? Okay. Alright, so that gives double slash, you two. Use hold attacks. Bend. And just do attack normal. Double attack's more effective here, I think. Successful. Okay, so this is basically a boss fight. This is basically a roaming boss fight. Double slash. See if they count as a spell or counter spell cancel. Okay. So this puts me to this area over here. Might still have, they're only to define this section thus far. Okay, so that's... Frickin' poison is persisting. Okay. Do I have an antidote item? I'm bailing out. First stop the temple to cure poison, but because I'm losing rapport with that party member, with Sarah. Then to the inn. Level up. All right. Oh, she does have. Okay, she does have some. Sorcery spell slots that you can use. I will admit I have been neglectful in leveling up in equipping those on her, or equipping her spells in those slots. Shop. Alright, let's start with making some spells. Anyone have the vellum yet that I can make? No. Still know the rotten meat, still know the priest. I haven't run into an undead yet. We'll have to hit B4 before I run into them with enough variety to. Oh, still a new one. Yep. Yes, I do. Let's put that on. That's a little bit of the Zyber Stone. Mm-hmm. Yep, and let's just teach Durgan all the sorcery spells that he has a chance to learn yet. There. And now let's identify some items. We have a katana. Nope, that's cursed. No, it's better than my current sword, but it's... yeah, it does more damage than the current sword, but it's cursed, so how about not? All shield. Now let's sell these. I love the anachronistic cash register sound effect. Game, and let's do one more run. Transfer potion to make up the one that earlier. chest because I don't need it. The reason I'm grabbing those chests is for the transfer potions, and I have two of each, so we're fine for now. And also, actually, you know what? I'm just going to skip any pickups on the first level of the dungeon right now. Because everything I need for the next Vellum is on level... is on the next level down. Not next level down, but it's on up. Yes, on the next level down. Oops. There we go. Because I need either undead items. Actually, I do have another guiding staff. If you have another guiding staff, okay, I'll buy that. And the antidote. After that last run, the antidote's going to be actually pretty useful. Leave them alone. Alright, and also I'm going to hand over... Sarah, and hand over the guiding staff to Sarah as the Tolo. Thank you. All right, back down to the labyrinth. Quick load this time. Actually, you should learn my lesson, always go left. Priest again. Okay. All right then. Hot low is 1 to 2 is right, 3, 4 is middle, 5, 6 is left. Right. Card it was. Fairy card. Okay. I got this one before. Fairy's Blessing. If not attentive, the Fairy's Blessing will pass right away. Priest laughs, his eyes becoming like crescent moons. Then I shall wait for the moonlight to guide you here. More opportune moment. Okay. Step away for just a second.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.